Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll validate the support and resistance areas given yesterday, our trading style for today, and our analysis for tomorrow. So this is the entire movement of Nifty today without our ranges. And this is a movement with our ranges. We'll just validate these ranges in a short while. If you are a new subscriber, you can check our past performance from our channel. From the October and November series videos, you can see on every video how our ranges worked. You can see the red and the green ranges, how Nifty took support and resistance from them and fell sharply. So in every video, you can see how our ranges worked and our past performance. And you can join our Telegram group from the link given in the description box over here. It's Bulls vs BS Trade Academy for our Telegram group, and you can join our opening range breakout channel, a free channel where you will be getting the opening range breakouts. So you can join these two channels as per your wish. So this is our Telegram channel where I have posted some calls and posts. You can see I will just validate these trades in a short while. So here is our movement of Nifty. We'll just add our ranges and validate them. Here you can see today is 7th January, and yesterday's video, that is on Jan 6th, I have given some ranges. The first range is 12,090 to 12,065. So this is the range, 12,090 to 12,065. This mini range, the most red color, 12,090 to 12,065. Another range, 12,011 to 11,997. 12,011 to 11,997. So these two ranges were given yesterday's video. And in the intraday, we just went above our first range, that is our red color range. So I have added a new range, a new level at around 12,120. And based on this, I have given some trades in the Telegram group also. So our first trade, we took a long over here and exited at this point with a 12 points profit. We'll show at 9:22. I have taken a trade. Nifty can be bought till 170. So I have taken a trade at 9:22 and exited at 9:40. At this candle, we have taken a trade at 9:20 in this candle, and we exited at 9:40 at this candle, after this candle form. So with a profit of 12 points, we ended up. This was our first trade. And our second trade, we were viewing this Nifty based on this level, 12,120. At 10:57. So at 10:55, we had taken a trade, and we have posted in the group at 10:57. Shots initiated at 10:57. That is at this candle, 10:50. Where is this? After the close of this candle at 10:55, we had taken a trade and posted in the group at 10:55 before this candle formed. And after that, you can see 50 points fall. So here we have taken a trade at 10:50. We have covered at this position. I have shown the entry and the exit, 50 points. So we have exited at the bottom of our red range at 12,065. So after we have exited at this range, Nifty simply went up. If at all, if you have not exited here, you would have lost 50% of your profits. So this was our second trade. Here we gathered 10 points, here 50 points. And one more trade we have taken at this position after the break of this zone. But I have directly uploaded the entry and exit at the last. I have posted how Nifty went up again after we have exited. Profit booking is important in intraday. because 50% of our profits have gone if we have not exited. And one more post I have posted it after the break of this and after our exit. So after the break of our zone in the 5-minute candle, we have taken an entry over here and exit at the green range. This is at around 150 I have posted. That is around this point. So I have taken a screenshot at this position and posted at 150. We have collected 50 points in this gap. So here we have got 50, another 50 over here and some 10 points. So totally it accounts for 110 points for us. But if I have just taken these two trades also, 100 points in the intraday, you can imagine 100 points in the intraday is just 7,500 per lot, you can see. So this is how we have traded in the intraday. Coming to analysis for tomorrow. So here are our new ranges. There is only a small change in your first red color range, that is 12,120, which was 12,090. It has become 12,120, and remaining levels will be the same: 12,065, 12,011 to 11,997, and 11,933 to 11,895. And in the yesterday post also, I have shown how Nifty is going to go down. From this range we might see a selling, but Nifty opened above this range. In fact, it opened much higher, but it came till this green color range. So as expected, it went up and came down, but the up move was very high, but later it came down to the green level. So this is our trading style for today and our analysis for tomorrow. Join our Telegram group so that you get continuous updates from our site. And this is our opening range breakout channel. You will get the percent name of the stock, whether it is broken for the upside or the downside, price of the stock, and percentage change. So if you get a down, it means we have broken for the downside, and up means we have broken for the upside. So this is our ORB channel and this is our trading channel. Feel free to join these groups. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.